host MJ Ball, and we are here at Flat Out Friday Milwaukee with Larry Enticer. Larry, how are you?
Pretty good. How are you?
I'm always great, Larry. Even better now that you're here. So you're a little bit of a star, Larry. Can you tell us a little bit about who you are and what you do?
I just ride my snowmobile and just send it.
You still gotta send it. Yep. Always send it. What's your favorite beverage?
I'd have to say Bush.
Yeah? Is that like over water?
Yeah, big time.
What's the craziest thing you've ever done on a snowmobile, be honest?
Well, just jumping it in general.
Yeah?
It's not a very up-to-date snowmobile, so.
How did you create Larry Enticer? How did that start?
Just hanging out with my friends, and we started filming some stuff. And
yeah, after a little bit of drinking?
No, never drinking on the snowmobile. Bad thing to do.
What's the story with the shades? How did that start?
Oh, they're Pit Viper sunglasses.
Yeah? You just worn them since you were a child? They're just your favorite thing?
Yeah, they're very nice.
Well, they look great on you, Larry. What are you most excited for tonight?
Oh, I want to see those hooligans go out.
Yeah?
Yeah, it looks pretty cool.
I'm surprised you're not riding with them this year.
I know. I mean, maybe next year.
Definitely next year. We could definitely hook you up.
That would be fun.
Awesome, Larry. Well, thank you so much for your time. This has been Behind the Handlebars, and I'm your host, MJ Ball.